Success and Henry from Dance Access in New York. We're brought to you to Justin Timberlake, Project Element, Future Sex Love Group Workshop with Marty Kuduka, choreographer Justin Timberlake. Take it away.
What's up, everybody? What's up, Scene Interactive? It's Marty Kuduka checking in here at Broadway Dance Center. As you can see, again, what Patrick said, Future Sex Love Groove. We've been doing touring with Justin, of course, for the last almost year. Been on tour, and whenever we get a chance to have a day off, we hook up with Dance to Excess. Go to dancetoexcess.com, by the way, and put together the Future Sex Love Groove, which is basically workshops around the country, overseas, out of the country. Anywhere that we have a day off, we try to teach because we love to teach. We're blessed to do what we do.
From there, you're going to do a little quick inside turn. You're going to go three, four. And I really want you to stop like this, like bevel in. Like, I want you to have to stop yourself. I don't want you to see you go. Place it. Really? Stay on yourself. Yeah? All right. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, I love New York City.
So I'm just happy to be here in New York teaching. It's been like 3 years since I've taught in Broadway Dance Center, so this is really cool for me. I'm looking forward to seeing. I see a lot of new faces, a few old faces, so I'm looking forward to seeing who's got what. And then hopefully next time some of these kids might be on tour with us, so you never know.
So you want to like, dig it. But again, don't overdo it because it's just the bass. All the music's doing it for us. Do, do, do. Ga, ga, ga. And if you want to add your arms, go up, feel free. Don't let go. Yeah? You don't have to go the whole time like this, yeah? Cool. So, a two, your ball changing again. Don't do one and two, yeah? You're going, boom, ba ba. Like your head doesn't even, your level doesn't go up. Boom, ba ba. Cool. So, follow my rhythm one time. 6, 7, 8. One, up, two, three, up, smooth, smooth. I said smooth. That's slow and smooth. Yeah, I know that's all right. Yeah? What, different question? Was that the same thing?
The rebound.
So you're here. Five, six. Ball changes left, right. So bring this right arm back. So swing right. Gah. There you go.
It's not like a, we call it zazzle. It's not like one of these things. Yeah? But you are hitting and releasing, yeah? Cool. One, two, three, quick. You're gonna hop to the front on the right foot. Five, six. Just think lazy, like you're looking over your shoulder, yeah? Hey, one, a two, three, four, a five, a six. Okay. Hey, one, two, three, get. Five, six, close seven, get, oh, one. Ooh, it's bad. And I want you to act like, especially when we have groups where you can move, like act like you got somewhere to go. Boom, 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 stop. Yeah, don't just do it under you. He says, let's pretend. So you're kind of like, I'm just joking. Whoa, no, I'm not. One night, only one night.
Okay. Yeah?
Do you hit this on night?
Yes. One night, yep.
Keep going.
for one night. I'm the man in your life, and we do the things that lovers do. All the loving you like, I give it to you just right. There's nothing less than special when it comes to you. See, what we have is an understanding that works so well for how we are. 'Cause neither of us has a heart to fall in love all over again.
This is a really cool time for us. We're filming an HBO special. It's going to go out to over, like, I don't know how many million of people, but this is really big for, we have a lot of first-time dancers, a few veterans on tour. This is only Justin's second HBO special. It's my first. I've done a lot of tours, but this is really cool. I co-directed the tour, choreographed about 90% of it, and danced on it, so this is a really big deal for me. We've done 86 shows so far, and the amount of people that have been live in 86 shows is about 1/1,000th of how many people are going to see it in one night on HBO. We were told this fact by HBO, and it's kind of nerve-wracking. So we filmed it last night. We're filming it again tonight at Madison Square Garden, and hopefully it'll be good. And tune in, HBO, September 3rd, 2007, and come to Future Sex Love Groove, and you'll see us live. Up and close and personal. Alright?
We have our separate lives and we don't keep ties on each other. But you can have me so that I can hold you until the morning.